welcome back to my channel. My name is Ekai Tigere. If you're new here, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. So today I'm going to be doing a video that I've been wanting to do for some time. I mean, a lot of people have done it and I haven't yet done it. So I'm going to be doing a what's in my bag video. So I'm just going to show you guys what's in my bag. And yeah, so the first thing that's obviously in my bag is my phone. So I think everybody has a phone, right? I mean, if you're watching this video, probably watching it on your phone or PC, but mostly phone. So I carry my phone around because this is where my digital self is, you know. I need it to respond to your comments on YouTube. I need it to interact with the social media community, Twitter and everything. So you guys should also let me know if you want me to do a what's on my phone video, then yeah, I can do that. Then the next thing that's in my bag is medication. So these are just painkillers. Like, I think it's important to just carry painkillers because you never know. Like, you can just be somewhere and then you have like this terrible headache. You still need to work, so just painkillers. Some people carry vitamins as well. I don't carry my vitamins because I usually take them in the morning or in the night. Then the other thing that I have in my bag is my purse. Yeah, if you want me to do a what's in my purse video, I can do that. But usually just money, cards, business cards, ATM cards, band-aids and stuff like that. So that's purse. In the purse. What else is in here? Sunglasses. Okay, like, I have this pouch for my sunglasses, but I don't know why. I think I lose glasses all the time. And like, you know, the reason I wear glasses personally is because, like, you know, when you have sunglasses, you just look cooler. It has got nothing to do with the sun for me personally. I just wear them because I think they look really cool. Like, if you're sitting in a car there, you know, with your glasses, you look like you know what you're doing. So that's why I like wearing glasses. So this is, I carry glasses in my bag. And of course, I mean, if I didn't show you guys a book that I carry, how would you just, like, that wouldn't even be me. So I always have a book to read. So because, like, you know, when you go, you're supposed to meet somebody, then they tell you to wait, what do you do? Of course, you can be on your phone, but then reading is a better option. So I always have a book, and that's how come I read so many books, because I just carry it in my bag. So if I'm on a bus, I'll read. If I'm told to wait for somebody, I'm gonna read. So this is the book that I'm currently reading called The Menace You Find in a Car. It's an amazing book. The author is Paulo Coelho, and I think I like this book more than The Alchemist. If you guys have read this book, just let me know what you think about it. The next thing I have in my bag is hand lotion. So hand lotion, you guys, I'm one of those people who, like, after you wash your hands, like, maybe you just become white here from nowhere, you know what I mean? So, like, hand lotion is just a mask. Like, when you wash your hands, you can just put it. Sometimes when your feet, you just be walking and you look at yourself, you're just like, oh my god, white. So hand lotion, it's a mask. Plus I work in the lab, so hands really get white here in the lab. The other thing I have is your own. By the way, I was just having this conversation with these guys around. You can't see them, but there are people around here. And they're telling me, like, they don't carry roll on.
Oh, it's true.
I carry roll on. Guys, I carry roll on. He's dying. Anyway, I carry roll on. Like, let me know if you guys also carry roll on. Is it very strange, right? Okay, I carry roll on and do, and I can even use it later, like during the day, not just in the morning. So this is the conversation we're having with everybody else. I carry roll on, okay? Let me know if you also like me. Yeah, I carry it. Then what else is here? The other thing is hand wipes. You know, it's sometimes like you just need to wipe something, like you correct your makeup or just wipe your hands. This is like, this really comes in handy. So I carry wet wipes. The other thing I have in my bag is my diary. Those days I used to have a diary and a notebook, right? But then my bag sometimes would just get too heavy. So now I just carry my diary. And this is like a good size so I can write my notes, my to-do lists. Guys, I can't live without a plan. I can't just start off from home not knowing what I'm going to do. I just have to like check. What do I need to do? Oh, okay. And you know, sometimes you meet somebody and they tell you something important, you just need to note it down and stuff like that. My weekly goals are in here. Where are my weekly goals? Oh, here are my weekly goals. So what, some of my goals, like in the week that I'm recording this, is like to get subscribers, finish reading my book, read the book of Psalms up to a certain point, do the Coupes Fitness challenges, start a new program on edX. I do online courses. Let me know if you also do online courses. So I'm supposed to have a new course on edX because now that I was doing PhD, try to get 300 views on my latest upload. I always try to get 300 views, you guys. I try. Okay, so sorry if you share. Yeah, so these are some of my goals. Oh, have a YouTube video shoot, engage with people on social media. So these are like some of my goals. Finish my proposal for my MSc concept. That's like works. My science life. One day I'll let you guys in on my science life. But yeah, this is my diary. I write everything. Goals, weekly goals, daily goals, to do this, everything. Then the other thing I have is my computer. People say, your computer is so small, you guys. This can fit in my bag, okay? So it's good, you can fit in my bag. Even when I like really need to do something and I'm on a bus, like, you know, you carry your big computer. This one I just show up and I'm like, okay. You know, even when I try and look important and I just sit on a game, play Candy Crush, and everyone's like, oh, she looks like she's working. But no, play Candy Crush. Oh, I don't have Candy Crush. I have some jewel game. I don't know if you match three jewels. I don't know if it's called. I need some game called Hidden City. So that's what's in my bag. And of course, I have the charger for the laptop because you need power. The other thing I have in my bag are headsets. Okay, who doesn't have headsets? Like, you know, people send you voice notes all the time. So you just need to, like, I'm not that kind of person who listens to music all the time, surprisingly. But if I'm walking like from one place to another, I'll probably put my headset and just listen to music. But most importantly, these are for those voice notes from your friends, right? So that's it. Then what else do I have? I also have a scarf. Yeah, I have a scarf. Someone was like, oh, don't you have a shenga? But isn't this big enough, you guys, honestly? It's big enough, right? It's big enough and small enough also for my bag, right? I can fold it into something this small, but it's like really big. So yeah, this is one of my favorite scarves. It says that this cheetah print scarf or have this other striped scarf, yeah. They are both neutral colors. The other thing I have in my bag is perfume. So I rarely carry perfume, but today I have perfume in my bag. But I usually carry deodorant. But yeah, perfume is also something good to have. So I think that's all in the compartment. What else do I have here? I have my work ID. Like, if I don't have my work ID, I can't access our office. So I usually just put it in my bag in case I get called to work or when I'm going to work. So I just have my work ID. The other thing I have is lipstick. If I'm wearing lipstick, I'll probably carry the same lipstick that I'm wearing in my bag because, like, you always need to touch up for lipstick, especially us who like food. You know, we eat all the time, so you just need to touch up. The other thing I have, I don't know, like, you know, sometimes I would then be walking out there and I'll be like tired of my lipstick and just switch to lip balm. But usually, I just, if I'm not wearing lipstick, I always carry my lip balm. Then the other thing I have is a hair tie. Like, sometimes I feel so courageous and I'll be like, I'll just go out there with my hair loose and then it will just get tired and I'll tie it. And there are even days when I like live with a single hair tie and I just want to change my hairstyle. That's one thing I like about having looks. Like, you don't have to, why, like, where's my comb, where's my hair? You can just get a hair tie and change your hairstyle there and then. So yeah, I carry a hair tie. The other thing I have, you guys, what, I don't know what you call it. Is it called a modulator? I think it's called a modulator, but it's like a car charger. So like, I use my phone a lot, so the battery drains. I don't even have a car, but like if I got into somebody's car and they don't have this, I can just connect my charger to their car and charge my phone. So yeah, I got this from my nephew Lewis, if you're watching. Thank you. So this is what I use to charge, like charge my phone in people's cars. Then what else do I have? Then I just have powder. I carry the compact one, like, you know, in case your face gets oily and all. So that's that powder. Then these are days of corona, so I have sanitizer. I like this one because it has a spray nozzle. Like, it's just sanitize. I really enjoy this spray nozzle, you guys. When I enter somewhere, I'm just like, sanitize. So like, I really like this and it's hard to find out with the spray nozzle, so I just like always refill sanitizer into this, and like, I just It's cool, right? Cool, huh? Then, these are days of corona, so I also have masks. So I usually carry this disposable mask for when, like, I really, it's easier to breathe with this one. And it's also, like, if I'm going to work, like, where the important people I carry, I wear this one. But if I want to look fashionable, this one. It looks nice, and I wear my glasses and the fabric, you know, this floral print and everything. So I have a fashionable one and an easy to breathe, important people one. I don't know, do you have two masks? So that's one. Oh, also, in case one gets dirty, I can just switch to that. Is that all? Oh, okay, I don't know how, but my charger is not in here. So the other thing that I carry is my charger. It's probably, no, I have my phone, it's not charging my phone, maybe someone stole it, I don't know. But I always move around with my charger, everybody even knows. Cause these are iPhone problems, I'm sure you understand. Like when I just reach somewhere, we have to sit, I would enter the restaurant and I'll be like, where is the socket? Then I'll just go and connect my charger and start charging my phone while chatting. So yeah, that's what's in my bag. I'm disappointed that I don't have a snack in my bag. I like food, but I never again have snacks in my bag. So that's what's in my bag. Tell me, you guys, are these things that are also in your bag? Or do you have more things in your bag? Do you think that this represents me, you know? So thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you want me to do more of such videos. Remember to subscribe. Please share my video. Okay, thank you. Remember to subscribe and like. Yeah, bye. Thanks for watching.